Fox Carolina First Alert Weather with meteorologist Katherine Noel.
Morning, everyone. Waking up to some misty conditions out there. Now, it's not as bad as yesterday, but I think there's still a good chance you're going to get wet if you're going outside, you know, with no covering, no rain gear, no umbrella. You're going to need it again today, and I think just keep it handy all day long. We're going to start to clear out a bit, and we're already seeing that really the course of the last 30 minutes, 45 minutes. We're starting to see some drier air build into the upstate, but we're still seeing the remnants of that low, that potential tropical cyclone 8. It's going to eventually move off towards east, but until then, give us another 24 hours to really get this out of here. Greenville, misty conditions down into Spartanburg, off towards Union, areas like Surratt, Central Pacolet, Malden, Simpsonville, areas towards Easley, still seeing the rain continuing. Very misty there more than anything. Lake Succession, off towards Abbeville and Honeypath, that is, still seeing some isolated showers continuing. Into Pelzer, off towards the mountains, Brevard, Franklin, Bryson City, over 276 into I-40 there. Certainly going to still see some soggy conditions out there, some wet roadways for your morning commute. As mentioned, not as bad as yesterday, but still impactful nonetheless this morning. Seeing it continue, it's going to start to move off towards the east, but you can see, look at this progress, even 7-8 o'clock, looking much drier. Now, we're not completely done yet with the rain. Still going to see some isolated showers circle back in by this afternoon. Still fairly cloudy during this time frame. Asheville towards Hendersonville, Greenville, still keeping mostly cloudy skies in the forecast, but seeing breaks shortly after that. I think 4, 5, 6 o'clock, starting to see a little bit more sunshine out there, and then still bring in the chance of an isolated shower into this evening. So therefore, we're starting off mild this morning, 66 degrees. I could see you going with or without that layer. 71 by this afternoon, and then warming a little bit warmer compared to yesterday just because of that break of the cloud cover. You know, we're not as wet and not as cloudy, at least compared to what we had on Tuesday. So progress, as mentioned. Even better on Thursday. Sunnier, too. I think this is when you'll really start to notice, okay, yeah, the sun's coming back for us, and we're feeling warmer out there. Still an isolated shower, maybe a general thunderstorm as we go through Thursday afternoon and evening, about 3 to 7, 8 o'clock, seeing one roll through, potentially some spotty showers into the upstate up through the evening, but then starting to dry out even more so into the weekend. High pressure builds on in. We get brighter conditions and warming too. Highs going from the upper 70s to the low to mid 80s. So noticeable change. Saturday looks gorgeous for us. Sunday warmer as well, 87 degrees. So back to more like, I would say, early September or August weather even. But you know, we get a change. Then come on Monday, the 70s will take hold again into next week, looking dry as well to start next week. Just a few more days of some spotty showers even in the mountains. Ashley. All right.